Hello, I'm Josh Topper of Topper Machine, and welcome to my shop-built circular sawmill. Now, I've done a few videos of this in the past, and actually, it's September 11th today, and it's the first time we're actually going to fire up the mill for the year. It's been a long, busy year, and we haven't been able to saw, so we're looking forward to getting to it. We got this pile of mostly pine behind me, but a couple of oaks in here, and we're going to set up the camera and do time-lapse video of the whole operation, so the whole day, starting to finish. And another little treat is my neighbor, who helps me saw, was a professional photographer, so I'm going to give him the Nikon camera and let him do some stills and get some really cool shots, so hopefully he can pull that off and we'll get some really neat shots that way. So with that, let's get to work and let's start sawing. Well, the sawing went really well until we hit something. And so we're gonna call it a day because it's getting hot out. We sawed a huge pile of lumber. We got a nice, nice pile. Good boards that we don't have to buy. We harvest the timber from our own properties. We saw it all here on the sawmill I built in the machine shop. And don't forget to check out my machine shop videos and the channel, because we're growing steadily and doing some pretty cool stuff. So check it all out. And I'm gonna end here, but I'm gonna throw up the stills after this. So check out all the shots Carl got. I know he was a little nervous about my camera not knowing it, but I think he did just fine. So with that, we'll see you on the next one.